But this came in handy early in our relationship because when we were dating, we lived a block away from each other. And one night, I went to go see my wife. It was a cold night, so I put on my black coat and my black skull cap, and I headed out the house. I turned the corner. As soon as I turned the corner, my black spidey sense started going off like crazy. There's a white woman walking by herself in front of me at night. I'm like, oh no, this is not going to end well. I got so afraid, so I began to pray. I'm like, dear God, please do not let this white woman turn around and see me. But to show you that God has a sense of humor, at that very moment she turns around, she sees me, starts doing that run walk thing. You know, like she's running, but she's not really running because she's abiding by the Olympic rule where it says as long as one foot is on the ground at all times, it's not running, but she was running. And I'm like, oh God, please do not let me catch up with this white woman. But I was taller than her. So she's moving as fast as she can, and I'm gaining on her. It's like she was living her worst black zombie apocalypse nightmare. She's moving as fast as she can, and I was like, shh. She got so afraid so she ran up into the doorway of a building she obviously did not live. I could see her like, oh God, oh no, it's gonna work, it's gonna work. Oh, and it took all of them, and I just spoke to her and said, hey lady, I'm gonna go see a white woman, it's just not you. So I get to my wife's apartment, and you know, I guess she could just sense it was something wrong. As soon as I walk in, she said, Ricky, what's wrong? I'm like, baby, I cannot believe it. When I wake up over here, I just scared the hell of a white woman with my mere black existence. She's like, Ricky, I don't know if that was racial. You know, because I'm a woman, I go out at night, I don't care if the guy's black or white. I see a guy at night, I can flee. I'm like, yeah, but she was running down the street going, please don't kill me, nigga, please don't kill me.